and number 3 ranking in the latest state poll. The head coach for the Wolverines in his first year is Mount SAC alumni and former coach, Jonah Ukulele. The Mounties in his 18th season is a 4-time state coach of the year, Bob Jastrup.
Introduce yourselves, gentlemen. Good evening. I'm Mr. Smith. I'll be the referee. This is Mr. Chastain. He'll be your umpire. Call you guys red. You guys will be white. Got a coin. SCFA logo is heads. Football is tails. Heads, tails. You're the visitor. You call. Calls heads. It is tails. Mount SAC, you've won the toss. It's your choice. They want the football. Which goal do you want to defend? You stay right there. I'll make an announcement. Mount SAC has won the toss. They will receive. Shake hands. Good luck.
And for your Mount SAC Mounties, number 15, Alex Flores. Number 21, Tyler Jones. Number 52, Jaden Colvin. Number 55, Dylan Colin. Now, let's give a warm welcome to the San Bernardino Valley Wolverines and your Mount SAC Mounties. The officials for tonight's game, referee Shane Smith, umpire Charlie Chastain, head linesman Dan Kamiski, line judge Kent Bukaru, back judge Joseph Rogers, side judge Gil Rodriguez, field judge Nick Frescas. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the singing of our national anthem. Performing tonight is U.S. Marine Corps veteran, Mount SAC alumni, and R&B singer-songwriter, Elliot McKenzie.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fighting, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, Star-Spangled Banner and away o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Fans, we would like to let you know that game day programs are being sold in the stands tonight by our Pep Squad. Proceeds help support our award-winning cheer and dance teams. Back to receive for the Mounties, number 46, Matthew Fidone. Number 26, Bradley Harris. And number 47, Sean Levent. Number 26 on the carry, Stephen Wynn. Brought down by number 25, Makai Gaines. Brings up a first and 10 for the Mounties. In for the quarterback for the Mounties, number 15, Alex Flores. Pass complete to number 80. Ryan Boltwood. Brought down by number 33. Alex Flores complete to number 14 for a large pickup. Number 14, Deshaun Thompson. Taken down by number 4, Jacob Hernandez. Number 17 on the carry, Nicholas Floyd. Taken down by number 4, Jacob Hernandez. Touchdown, Mounties. Handoff from Alex Flores to number 17, Nick Floyd. Kicking for the Mounties, number 49, Diego Escueda. point after kick is good for the Mounties. With 13 minutes and 9 seconds left in the first quarter, the Mounties 7, the Wolverines 0. Kicking for the Mounties, number 58, Matthias Uribe. And back for the Wolverines, number 3, Keelan Jackson. And number 1, Jackson. Ball will be brought out on the 25-yard line. Brings up a first and 10 for the Wolverines. Number 15, Williams on the carry. Brought down by number 40, Reginald Johnson. On the carry for the Wolverines, number 15, D. Williams. Brought down by number 8, Dion Cabot for your Mounties. This will bring up a 3rd and 5 for the Wolverines. Pass incomplete, intended for number 15, D. Williams. This will bring up a punting situation for the Wolverines. And back to return for the Mounties, number 47, Sean DeVents. Safety for the Mounties, brought down by number 23, Edward King. Stephen Wynn and number 47, Sean DeVents, back for the Mounties. number 80, Kanyamasa, kicking for the Wolverines.
Kick out of bounds, 5 yards from the spot where it went out of bounds. First down, Mount SAC.
Number 15, Alex Flores, in as quarterback for the Mounties, brings up a first and 10. Pass caught by number 80, Ryan Boltwood. Good for a first down and then some.
Holding, number 6 of the offense. 10 yards from the spot of the foul, still first down.
First down and 13 to go. Pass caught by number 9, Tremont Brewer. Tackle by number 5, Mickey Lewis. And number 25, Micah Gaines. Number 11, Antoine Ficklin, in on the catch. It's good for a first down. Brought down by number 11, Isaiah Hughes. Pass attempted to number 11, Antoine Ficklin. Broken up by a pack of Wolverines. Nice run up the middle by number 17, Nicholas Floyd. This will bring up a first and 10 for the Mounties. Number 25, Micah Gaines, in on the play for the Wolverines. Touchdown, Mounties. Number 9, Tremont Brewer on the catch. Number 49, Diego Escoedo for the kick out, point after. And the kick is good. With 9 minutes and 5 seconds left in the first quarter, Mounties 16, the Wolverines 0. Number 58, Matthias Uribe, kicking for the Mounties. Back to receive. Number 1, D. Jackson. And number 3, Keelan Jackson. Brought down by number 30, Bradley Harris. And number 41, Pulu Suliafu.
False start, number 67 of the offense. 5-yard penalty, still first down.
Pass caught by number 7, Raheem Ramsey. And brought down, pushed out of bounds by number 12, Braden Hapner. Strong run up the middle by number 15, Devellian Williams, and taken down by number 2, Juan Salas. Interception by number 2, Juan Salas. This will bring up a first and 10 for the Mounties. And number 15, Alex Flores, coming in as quarterback for the Mounties. Just out of the reach of number 6, Jordan Williams. Coverage on the play by number 21, Thomas Thompson. Bring up a 2nd and 10 for the Mounties. Number 17, Nicholas Floyd, still running for the Mounties. Good for a first down. Brought down by number 21, Thomas Thompson, and number 4, Jacob Hernandez. Ball is intercepted by the Wolverines. Number 21, Thomas Thompson. Wolverines will have the ball in the 20-yard line. Brings up a 1st and 10 for the Wolverines. Number 15, William Williams on the run for the Wolverines. Brought down by number 13, Xavier Puluya. Fine catch by number 11, Isaiah Hughes. Pushed out of bounds by number 24, Aaron Cheney.
No first down. We have 3rd down and 1 yard. Start the clock at my wind, and please reset the play clock to 25 seconds.
Nice second effort by number 18, Tabitha Tufaga. Good for a first down. Tackled by number 13, Xavier Pulea. And number 90, Felix Bob. Fifteen on the catch, Pavilion Williams. Brought down by number 8, Dion Cabot. This will bring up a third and long for the Wolverines. Pass intended for number 7, Raheem Ramsey. Broken up by number 12, Braden Hapner. This will bring up a punting situation for the Wolverines. And back to receive number 47, Sean Vince. Coming in for quarterback for the Mounties, number 15, Alex Flores. Brings up a first and 10 for the Mounties. Pass caught by number 80, Ryan Boltwood. Brought down by number 25, Micah Gaines for the Wolverines. Large pickup, running back number 17, Nicholas Floyd. Brought down by number 4, Jacob Hernandez. Scrambling to get back up to the line of scrimmage. Number 11 for the Wolverines, Isaiah Hughes in on the tackle. Number Number 17 on the carry, Nicholas Floyd. Again, number 11 on the play, Isaiah Hughes. Pass caught by number 11, Antoine Ficklin. And brought down by number 7, Raheem Ramsey.
Charge timeout, Mount SAC. That is their first timeout of the half. Please reset the game clock to 5 seconds.
Fans, don't miss any of the action. Keep up with Mount SAC Athletics at www.mountsacathletics.com.
Please reset the game clock to 5 seconds. 5 seconds on the game clock, please.
We are trying to reset the clock right now.
Okay.
Number 49, Diego Escuada, the point after is good. And that will end the first quarter with the Mounties 19 and the Wolverines 0. Fans, we would like to let you know that game day programs are being sold in the stands tonight by our pep squad. Proceeds help support our award-winning cheer and dance team. Matthew Fadone is a kicker for the Mounties, number 46. Nice play by number 13, Xavier Puglia. We would like to give a warm welcome to the 2023 Temple City High School varsity football team.
On the return, illegal block in the back, number 11 of the receiving team. That penalty is enforced half the distance to the goal. First down.
Pass intended to number seven, Raheem Ramsey. Number eight on the carry, Antoine Fowler. Brought down by number one, Kalen Bradley. Nice catch by number seven, Raheem Ramsey. Good for a first down for the Wolverines. Pass completed to number three, Keelan Jackson. Brought down by number 93, Amakia Petret. Pass intended for number seven, Raheem Ramsey. Broken up on the play, number 24, Iran. Number eight, Antoine Fowler on the run for the Wolverines. Broken up by number one, Kalen Bradley. Ball in the 29 brings up a first and 10 for the Wolverines. Quarterback running on the play, number two. Meisman. Brought down by number 56, Darius Eves, and number 1, Kalen Bradley. Brings up a 2nd and 5 for the Wolverines. Pass caught by number 1, D. Jackson. Tripped up by number 2, Juan Salas.
False start, number 78 of the offense. 5-yard penalty, remains first down.
Pass intended to number 1, D. Jackson. Broken up by number 2, Juan Salas. Pass caught by Antoine Fowler. Swallowed up by number 40, Reginald Johnson. Tackle on the play, brought down by number 97, Matthias Solaita. Bring up a 4th and long for the Wolverines. Picked up by number 47, Sean Levence, on the return. Ball will be at the 45-yard line. 1st and 10 for the Mounties. Thank you. Pass completed to number 9, Tremont Brewer. Pushed out of bounds by number 19, Devon Poloa. Running hard up the middle for the Mounties, number 25, Samuel Green. Brought down by number 5, Makia Lewis. Pass intended, number 5, Taylor Adkins. Coverage on the play was number 19, Devon Polola. Punter for the Mounties, number 43, Jeremy Ramirez. The ball will be on the 13-yard line. Brings up a first and 10 for the Wolverines. With 7 minutes and 20 seconds left in the first quarter, the score, Mounties 19, Wolverines 0. Number 25, Makai Gaines on the run for the Wolverines. Brought down by 90, Felix Bob. And number 35, Kilim Mikhail. Intended for number 7, Raheem Ramsey, and broken up on the play for the Mounties. Number 24, Aron Cheney. Again, pass intended for number 7, Ramsey, broken up by number 24, Aron Cheney. This will bring up another punting situation for the Wolverines. Back to receive for the Mounties, number 47, Sean Levence. Fair catch called by the Mounties. The ball will be on the 47-yard line.
after the play was over. Unsportsmanlike conduct, number 42, red, and number 18, white. Those are their first fouls towards disqualification. Those penalties do offset. First down, Mount SAC.
We got a new quarterback in the game, number 7, Sean Jastrup. Pass completed to number 14, Deshaun Thompson. Good for a 5-yard pickup. Number 25 for the carry, Samuel Green, brought down by number 11, Isaiah Hughes for the Wolverines. Pass caught by number 4, Anthony Felton. Good for a first down.
Personal foul, number 71 of the offense. Tripping, 15-yard penalty, still third down.
Flag on the field. Punting for the Mounties, number 43, Jeremy Ramirez. Ball will be on the 25-yard line. First and 10 for the Wolverines. Number 2 on the carry, Cole Meisman. Brought down by number 88, Jerron Harden. Bring up a 2nd and 8 for the Wolverines. pass intended to number 11, Isaiah Hughes. Braden Hapner, number 12 for the Mounties, in on the coverage. Fumble on the play. Touchdown, Mounties. Picked up by number one, Kalen Bradley. Ball was stripped by number 88, Jerron Harden for the Mounties. Picked up and scored by number one, Kalen Bradley. Diego Esqueda kicking for the Mounties. The extra point is good with 3 minutes and 33 seconds left in the second quarter. Mount SAC, 26, Wolverine 0. Congratulations to Mount SAC men's water polo student athlete Alex Lopez on being named the California Community College Water Polo Coaches Association Athlete of the Week. Alex is currently leading the state in goals, 82, assists, 47, steals, 47, and total points, 129. Congratulations. Student athletes that are participating in the mental health halftime, please meet at gate number 8. Thank you. Quarterback number 2, Cole Meisman, handoff to number 8, Antoine Fowler, good for a first down. Brought down by number 20, Jalen Crutchfield for the Mounties. Sack on the play. Number 55, Dylan Pullen. Pullen. Pass intended to number 7, Raheem Ramsey. In on the coverage for the Mounties, number 24, Iran Chaney.
Timeout, Mount SAC. That is their second timeout.
Once again, Nike, a proud partner of Mount SAC Mountie Athletics. Go Nike. Flag on the play. Fair catch called by number 47, Sean DeVance. Become a member.
Kick catching interference. Number 3 of the kicking team. 15-yard penalty. First down.
Become a member. We invite Mount SAC alumni to get connected again with college by joining the Mount SAC Foundation Alumni Association. Alex Flores, quarterback, pass to number 14, Deshaun Thompson. Good for a large gain and a first down. Brought down by number 4, Jacob Hernandez. Ball is spotted on the 20-yard line. First and 10 for the Mounties. Pass attempted to number 11, Antoine Ficklin.
Injury timeout.
Broken up on the play by number 21, Thomas Thompson.
Thank you.
pass was complete to number four, Anthony Felton. Brings up a third and three for the Mounties. Touchdown, Mounties. 17 on the carry, Nicholas Floyd.
Holding, number four of the offense. 10 yards from the spot of the foul, still third down.
Quarterback run, number 15, Alex Flores. Number 11, Isaiah Hughes in on the coverage for the Wolverines. Touchdown, Mounties! Number 49, Diego Espeda in on the play. Extra point is good by number 49, Diego Esqueda. To extend our heartfelt congratulations to Mount SAC men's water polo head coach Mark Rue for achieving an incredible milestone. He notched his 500th victory with his team over Sierra College at Mount SAC Water Polo Tournament on September 15th. What an outstanding achievement for this exceptional coach. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give him a well-deserved round of applause. Flag on the play.
Kick out of bounds. Mount SAC. San Bernardino take first and 10 at the 35.
Thank you.
number 34, Delano Green on the run for the Wolverines. Flag on the field.
Personal foul, face mask, number one of the defense. 15-yard penalty, first down. No. The clock will start at the snap.
Pass completed to number 7, Raheem Ramsey. And that will end the first half with your score. Mount SAC Mounties 33 and the Wolverines 0. Ladies and gentlemen, please focus your attention to the 50-yard line. We are pleased to have members of our Student Athlete Advisory Council and athletic directors here to raise awareness about a very important topic close to our hearts, student athlete mental health. From September 30th to October 7th, Mount SAC is one of the 161 colleges and universities nationwide to participate in the Student Athlete Mental Health Awareness Week presented by Alinsky's Hope. The Alinsky's Hope Foundation, H3H, was founded in 2018 by Mark and Kim Alinsky to honor the life of their son, Tyler, who died by suicide while he was playing football for Washington State. Tyler never showed any signs of depression or struggle. Suicide is the 10th leading cause of death in the U.S., with 75% of all people who die by suicide being male. 33% of college students experience significant symptoms of various mental health conditions. Among that group, only 10% of college athletes with mental health conditions seek help. Our Mountie SAC committee curated a collective week of action focused on eliminating stigma and increasing mental health resources for universities and colleges. Today, we remember Tyler and all those who have lost to suicide. To all those struggling, You don't have to walk alone or suffer in silence. We look towards a future free from mental health stigma, because each and every one of us has mental health, and mental health matters.
It's no secret that student athletes have a special set of expectations. Run, hit, lift, grind. Perfection, perfection, perfection. But did you know one-third of college students struggle with their mental health? And student athletes are significantly less likely to seek help than their non-athlete peers. Athletes, you are not alone in your fight. Your mental health matters. Studies have proven that talking about your mental health works, that healing is possible. This Student-Athlete Mental Health Week, you have the power to impact your team. Ask your friends how they're doing, how they're really doing. Learn where to go if you're struggling. Seeking help is a strength. There is hope. You are not alone. It's no secret that student-athletes have a special...
Dance, you will be
Athletics, RBC. And last but certainly not least, from Commercial Builders, Inc., Mr. Luis Diaz. Let's get one more shot of y'all together. Thanks, everyone, for your partnership and support. And how about those Mount SAC cheerleaders? All right. Great job.
fine catch made by number 11, Isaiah Hughes. Good for a first down. Number 24 was in on the play for the Mounties, Aron Chaney. Play intended to number 3, Keelon Jackson. Carry on the play, number 15, D. Williams, broken up by number 99, Robert Turner. Pass intended for number 81, Jordan Woods. Back for the punt return, number 47, Sean Vance. Sean Levent on the carry. Hit hard by number 5, McKee Lewis for the Wolverines. Coming in for quarterback for the Mounties, number 7, Sean Jastrup. Still on his feet for the Mounties, number 25, Samuel Green. Brings up a 2nd and 6 for the Mounties. Nice pickup for number 25, Samuel Green. Good for a first down. Brought down by number 7, Raheem Ramsey. And number 4, Jacob Hernandez. Quarterback handoff to number 25, Samuel Greens. Brought down by number 11, Isaiah Hughes. and number 44, Jonah Siu. Pass was intended to number 18, McKee McGee, broken up by number 7, Raheem Ramsey. Brings up a 3rd and 9 for the Mounties. Just over the outstretched hands of number 9, Tremont Brewer. The kick is good for the Mounties. Number 49, Diego Espeda on the field goal. With 11 minutes and 4 seconds left in the third quarter, Mounties 36, Wolverines 0. Kicking off for the Mounties, number 58, Matthias Uribe. Back for the Wolverines, number 8, Antoine Fowler. The kick is deep in the end zone. Bring out first and 10 for the Wolverines on the 20-yard line. Number 18 on the catch, Tabita Tufaga. And number 2 on the Mounties, Juan Salas.
False start, number 65 of the offense. 5-yard penalty, 2nd down.
Defense, defense, all the Mounties, defense, 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 def run on the play, number 24, Karen Davis. Brought down by number 2, Juan Salas. And number 40, Reginald Johnson. Mounty sack on the play. Johnson. Ball will be marked on the 47-yard line. Brings up a first and 10 for the Mounties. Coming back in for quarterback for the Mounties, number 7, Sean Jastrup. Hard on the right side, number 25, Samuel Green. Number 42, Nudis Robert, is in on the tackle. Running hard for the first down, number 25, Samuel Green. And number 4 on the tackle for the Wolverines, Sapi Muyavi. Finally dragged down on the 30, number 25, again on the carry, Samuel Green. Brought down by number 5, McKee Lewis.
Samuel 99 White has to sit out one play, helmet off. Injury timeout. Injury timeout.
Mounty workhorse on the play, number 25, Samuel Green. Brought down by number 22, Caleb McNeil.
Start the clock, please. Thank you.
number 25 again on the carry, Samuel Green. Brought down by number 44 for the Wolverines, Jonah Susuyu. Pass completed to number 83, Daylen Knighton. Good for a first down. Ten on the carry, Isaiah Dickerson. Brought down by number 11, Isaiah Hughes for the Wolverines. This will bring up a second and goal for the Mount SAC Mounties. Fighting hard for a four-yard pickup. With number 10, Isaiah Dickerson. Brought down by number 42, Nidus Robert for the Wolverines. Number 11 on the carry for the Mounties, Antoine Ficklin. That was number 10 on the carry for the Mounties, Isaiah Dickerson.
Timeout, Mount SAC. That is their first timeout of the second half.
Just about to pull the trigger. And the kick is good. Number 49, Diego Escuela. Yeah. With 2 minutes and 54 seconds in the third quarter, the Mount SAC Mounties 39, Wolverines 0. Did you know the women's volleyball team is currently ranked number 10 in Southern California with a record of 8-7? They are at Pasadena City College on Wednesday, October 4th at 6 p.m. Kicking it deep in the end zone. The Wolverines will have the ball first and 10 on the 25-yard line. Antoine Fowler was on the running back for the Wolverines. Pass caught by number 11, Isaiah Hughes. Brought down by number 21, Tyler Jones. This will bring up a first and 10 for the Mount Wolverines on the 40-yard line. Juwan Harden was in on the tackle for the Mounties. This will bring up a second and long for the Wolverines. Jordan Woods, number 81 on the catch. Pushed out of bounds by number 3, Shamar Hawkins for the Mounties. To bring up a 3rd and 6 for the Wolverines. Pass to number 81, Jordan Woods. Tackled by number 21, Tyler Jones.
After the play was over, dead ball, personal foul, late hit, number 23 of the defense. 15-yard penalty, that'll be a first down. That is the end of the third quarter.
At the end of the third quarter, Mount SAC 39, Wolverine 0. Did you know the men's water polo team is currently 13-5, while the women's water polo team is currently 8-4? Next week, both teams will start conference action by hosting the Chaffee College Panthers on September 20th. Nike, a proud sponsor of Mount SAC Mountie Athletics. Nice catch by number 3, Keelon Jackson. Good for a first down. Number 23, Edward King, made the tackle for the Mounties.
Timeout, San Bernardino. That is their first timeout of the second half.
Check out the scoreboard. Get your official Nike Mountie gear. Visit the BSN Sports / Mount SAC Sideline online store using the QR code on the scoreboard or see the ad in tonight's program. Flag on the play. The pass was intended to number 3, Keelon Jackson.
Pass interference, number 23 of the defense. That's a spot foul. First down, San Bernardino from the 5-yard line.
Thank you.
False start, number 65 of the offense. 5-yard penalty, remains first down.
Touchdown, Wolverines. Pass was caught by number 5, Mickey Lewis. Extra point attempt is good. Number 80, Kanya Massa. With 14:02 left in the game, Mount SAC Mounties 39, Wolverines 7. Back to return for the Mounties, number 47, Sean Devents, and number 26, Stevens Wynn. Number 26 on the kick return, Stevens Wynn. Number 25 for the Wolverines, Nikog Gaines, was in on the tackle. Bring up a first and 10 for the Mounties. Hand off to number 33, Devin Miles. Pass caught by number 87 for the Mounties, Nicholas Ceballos. Tackle by number 21 for the Wolverines, Thomas
Thompson. Please set the game clock for 13 minutes and 12 seconds and start on my wind. 13:12.
Good enough for a first down for the Mounties. Pass caught by number 85, Chase Yerman. number four from the tackle, Mahi Vaha.
Holding, number 79, 10-yard penalty, still first down.
Intended receiver, number 33, Devin Miles. Bring up a third and long for the Mounties. Second and 20 for the Mounties. Was intercepted by number 23, Jaden Woods. Number 18, McGee, was in the tackle for the Mounties. This will bring up a first and 10 for the Wolverines. Pass caught by Keelan Jackson, number 3 for the Wolverines. Brought down by number 37, Riley Richard. Touchdown, number 8, Antoine Fowler for the Wolverines. Extra point is good for the Wolverines. Number 82, Ronis Rodriguez. Thank you. Back to return for the Mounties, number 47, Sean Vance, and number 26, Stephen Wynn. Cronus Rodriguez is kicking for the Wolverines. In for the Mounties, quarterback number 7, Sean Jastrup. Great pickup for the Mounties, number 33 on the carry, Devin Miles. Brought down by number 4 for the Wolverines, Mahia Bob. Flag on the play.
Holding, number 74 on the offense. 10-yard penalty, remains first down.
Turning the corner on the right side, running back number 33, Devin Miles. Number 11, Isaiah Hughes in on the tackle. Brings up a 2nd and 12 for the Mounties. Number 33 on the carry, Devin Miles, taken down by number 4, Mahiava. Pass intended to number 82, Dwan Grant.
Touchback.
Ball will be spotted on the 20-yard line. First and 10 for the Wolverines. Wolverines. quarterback run on the play, Cole Meisman. Brought down by number 13, Xavier Kaluuya. Pass completed to number 11, Isaiah Hughes. Broken up by, or tackled on the play by number 37, Riley Richard. Good for a first down. Flag on the field.
Personal foul. Face mask. Number 95 of the defense. 15-yard penalty. First down. Rolling on the field, his player is down by contact, knee down, second down.
Brought down by number 88 for the Mounties, Jerron Harden. For a loss on the play, this will bring second down, 19 to go. Pass caught by number 11, Isaiah Hughes. Brought down by number 35, Khalid Mikkel. Pass intended to number 11, Isaiah Hughes. This will bring up a punting situation for the Wolverines. Back for the Mounties, number 47, Sean Levence. got a new quarterback in for the Mounties, number 19, Devon Hensley. It's a handoff to number 32, Felix Igria. Tackle was made by the Wolverines, number 99, D. Browning. Big hole up the middle. Good for a first down. Number 19 was in on the tackle for the Wolverines, Devon Lola. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Wolverines, number 44, Jonah Susu. Pass intended to number 1, D. Jackson. Hit hard by number 20, Jalen Crutchfield. Intended receiver, number 15, D. Williams. Hit hard, number 20, Jalen Crutchfield. Fine catch by number 81, Jordan Woods. Good for a first down. Flag on the play. Pass was intended to number 11, Isaiah Hughes.
Pass interference, number 22 of the defense. That's a 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
Thank you. 15 on the run, Dean Williams. Brought down by number 88 for the Mount SAC Mounties, Jerron Harden. And number 22, Deion Grill. Pass intended to number 34, Delano Green. Broken up on the play by number 21, Tyler Jones. Pass is picked off by number 22, Deion Grill. With a minute and 26 seconds left to go in the game, the Mount SAC Mounties will take over on the 6-yard line. Number 19, Devon Hemsley on the run. Quarterback keep. Pushed out of bounds. Good for a first down. Flag on the play.
After the play was over, personal foul, number 55, White. 15-yard penalty, first down.
Number 33, still running for the Mounties, Devin Miles, good for a first down. Running for the Mount SAC Mounties, number 33, Devin Miles. And that will end the game with the Mount SAC Mounties, number 39, Wolverines 14. Once again, we would like to thank our hardworking crew in the press box, Jim Jastra, Shane Poulter, Arvin Villanueva, Jose Ortiz, and Kenny Walter Jr., and of course, the Godfather, Kenny Walter. Thank you for attending tonight's contest. We ask that all fans please remain off the track and field surfaces. Next Saturday, the Mounties, along with all the SCFA, will have a bye week. Then open up conference games. The Mounties will host the El Camino Warriors on October 15th. Game time is 6 p.m. Thank you again for your attendance, and we wish you a safe drive home.